didn't change much. Fan to the flame, lust ran through your brain much. You messed up on occasion, making sure it's at least a week before you were on stage again. You leave time for repentance. Sometimes you might even mean it, cause your sin's inconsistent. But you can't lie, it's the Most High. You rebel against sinning wisely, hiding all your evidence. You can't hide in the darkness. God sees all actions and intents of the hearts. It's gonna come to the light, so repent, be strong in the Lord and in the power of His might. You can't hide in the darkness. God sees all actions and intents of the hearts. It's gonna come to the light, so repent, be strong in the Lord and in the power of His might. I know another cat like you, you might know him too. Matter of fact, yo, his story's in the Bible. Ever read about Samson, Nazarite, since birth, crushed anything he laid hands on? He had an issue with sin too, it crept in slowly. Most didn't notice what he went through. They get the story all twisted. Compromise started way before Delilah, most of y'all missed it. It begins in the vineyard. Rule number one for the Nazarite, no wine or vinegar. Even the grapes are off limits. Eating anything from the vine is a breach in the commitment. He never should have got close, but now he's put to the test when a young lion approaches. The spirit of the Lord fell on him like an adrenaline rush, literally ripping the lion up. Later on, he returned to the scene. Rule number three, all dead bodies are unclean, can't touch them. I don't care how much you loved him. If it's a carcass, you must regard it disgusting. But it's not so with Samson. He found bees and honey in the dead lion and stuck his hands in. Then he shared with his parents. Sin seems sweet when it's secret, so please be aware, men. You can't hide in the darkness. God sees all actions and intents of the hearts. It's gonna come to the light, so repent, be strong in the Lord and in the power of His might. You can't hide in the darkness. God sees all actions and intents of the hearts. It's gonna come to the light, so repent, be strong in the Lord and in the power of His might. You got a lot in common with Samson. Hope it ends there, though his story has a bad end. Though God did much with him, he was still lust-driven. Had a thing for revenge plus women. After about 1,030 dead Philistines, he finds the woman of his dreams. But she was scheming, bribing her Philistine people, offering a whole lot of creaming. Before I get to the point, it should've hit you. When I was going through the rules earlier, I skipped two. Here it is, though. Never bring a razor to your head, bro. Nazarites gotta let their hair grow. She enticed him, he told. She sent for the lords of the Philistines, so they came over. While he slept, she shaved him. No longer Nazarite, lord's gone, no one to save him. They put his eyes out, blinding him, fetters of brass binding him, and now he's grinding in prison. The pagans wanna play with him, so they sent him to the house of Dagon, but Samson is praying. The Lord avenges him, pushes out the pillars in the building, 3,000 dead men and women. But he went with him, like I said, it's a bad ending. So how you gonna finish yours, Christian? You can't hide in the darkness, God sees all actions and intents of the hearts. It's gonna come to the light, so repent, be strong in the Lord and in the power of His might. You can't hide in the darkness, God sees all actions and intents of the hearts. It's gonna come to the light, so repent, be strong in the Lord and in the power of His might.
Yeah, you can't hide, the Lord sees all. There's only one way out. Talk to the Lord. Tell Him.
I need your Holy Spirit right now.
This here is a fight of my life. Stick near and abide in the life. Fifth gear in the mind when I write.
Slow it down.
Pen still to the paper. This instilled in my nature. Gets concealed with the maker. Still knows I'm foul. Press through like a bulldozer. Sweat truth like a pullover. Trek through. I don't pull over. Race, rely on the Lord for strength. He guides and implores His saints. Hold it down. Propane when the pressure comes. Proclaiming the blessed Son. No shame, I'm a rep, I'm done. Hold it down. No swaying, I die to the eye. Obey and abide in the vine. No shaking, the eyes of the vine. Open down. We know who opposes us. Sheol in the globe of lust. These both, but the most is us. Hold him proud. We focus our eyes on the Christ. He knows what our climate is like. Bestowing a prize for the fight. Golden crown. So hold it down.
Hold it down.
Hold it down. Hey yo, this walk is the path of resistance. No passive existence will last. If you're Christian, your dad is insistent on having us listen. Passing the mission, so cats who are distant can add to the witness. Grasping the vision and acting consistent. Passionate living for the master who's risen. We ask for conviction, smashing our sins and attacking addictions that trapped us in prison. Back with a vengeance, unmasking the tempting and slashing with scripts in the fashion he mentioned. His fasting was ending, clashing beyond.
pass your petition. Told him faster is given and he'll act in provision. We're mad to the system, they laugh at us dissing. But after redemption, all of that will be switching.
No more looking behind us when you find us. We'll be living righteous.
I'm amazed with the triumph he made when he rise from the grave. The price of his blameless divine blood paid just to buy us. The savior divine's love, grace under fire, shaping the life of his saint who at times was a slave to desires. Flames of his mind's lust raging inside, tucked away in his pride, but the blaze is retired. Patience inspired, thanks to Messiah who forsaken his life for the sake of his bride. Was to wait till this time, unswayed by the times, unshaking the spies and the shame. Sacrifice on saving his wife from enslavement, the prize of his payment. Eyes of the maker see righteous, praise to the Christ cause he's gracious and died to make us alive, plus the race stuck behind us.
No more looking behind us when you find us. We'll be living righteous, so ooh.
Yeah.
We'll be giving our lives to you.
Come on.
We got a brand new way of existence through repentance. We've been given redemption, ooh.
We gotta keep it moving, yeah.
Persevere till
there's no stopping the moving me. I'm pursuing the God who pursued me and caught me and moved me. A God be consuming me, lost in his beauty. I'm shocked and confused by the cost of the new me. Dropping my doings to follow where you lead is not such a duty. When I think of you being mocked by the Jews, being socked by the truth, seen as God by the few, these forgot when they're goosey. Find you, I'm truly an eye. It behooves me to offer to you me and die, though I do breathe. My mind you're renewing, my body you're using. I holler, you choose, being honored, you choose me. Often they boo these unpopular views. We don't stop, only fools be denying and snoozing. We gotta keep moving, this gospel of true peace, not just for Jews. Greeks are offered it